Hello friends, welcome back to the new video. In this video guys, I am going to show you guys how to check app updates in our Motorola phone. Unless you want to check your app updates, unless you want to update any app in your Motorola phone, so guys you can check and guys you can update this app in your Motorola phone. Example for guys, suppose guys you have your Instagram, WhatsApp, Chrome, Google app update, and guys you don't know how to update and guys how to check update in your Motorola phone. So don't worry guys, in this video guys I will show you guys how to check app updates and guys how can you update apps in your Motorola phone. In this video guys I will also show you. So guys, now let's see. So friend, first of all guys, you have your mobile data. So guys, on your mobile data, and guys you don't have, so guys connect your Wi-Fi network which you have. So I have connected by Wi-Fi, and guys first of all guys click on your Play Store setting. So I will be on it our Play Store, then guys you can see your ID name. So guys, click on your ID name, tap here, and guys click on Manage Apps and Devices. And guys, notice for friends, click on guys see details, and guys you can see your app update. So guys, I have guys 11 apps update. So guys, you can update from here like this guys. This file one guys you want to update, so guys tap here, and guys you can update your apps from here. So I hope friends you have understood how to check updates and guys how to update apps in our Motorola phone. So like that guys, you can check your updates, guys you can update your apps in your Motorola phone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching guys. Now we will meet in guys next video guys with new topic. Before going guys, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel. Bye bye friends.